and then root 9. And finally, cube and cube 1. Different types of U, root map, cube and cube 1. View. How things look differently in shape and size when we see them from different views at distance. First, we are going to see the types of U. Types of U, first view, top view. And then front view. Look at here, types of view, top view, front view, side view, and then back view. Now, I show the example for different types of view. See, this is the front view of book. And this one is the top view of book. And this is the side view of book. And this one is back view of book. Now, open your book. I explain briefly about that.
Open your book to page number 52. What is the lesson name? The way the world looks. The way the world looks. Gappu's ear journey. Gappu's ear journey. Gappu was a brave little mouse. Here, who is Gappu? Gappu is a little mouse. See, here Gappu is there. Next, one day he saw a children playing with a huge gas balloon. One day he saw a children playing with a huge gas balloon. The balloon went up and touched the roof. Gappu was thrilled. He got an idea. See the balloon. Did you see the gas balloon? It will go and touch the roof. In function time, we can see that. In marriage function, any other function, we can see that gas balloon. The gas balloon went up and touched the roof. Gappu was thrilled. He is so excited. He got an idea. Next day, when the children went to school, Gappu climbed up the string of the balloon. See, the children, next day, when the children went to school, Gappu climbed up the string of the balloon. See, using the string, he climbed up. He could see the blades of the fan from above. We can see the... Can we see the blades of the fan from above? We can't see. Why? Because we are sitting under the fan. So, we can't see the blades of the fan from above. Next, Gappu said, "Oh, there is so much dirt on these blades. From below, they look so clean. See, from below, they look so clean." Next, draw how the fans look from below. Now, you just look at the fan from below. Look at the fan from below and draw how the fan looks. Gappu looked down. He could see the bed, the chair, one table with books on it, and the other table with a bottle, a jug, fruits, etc. See, Gappu seed these things. What are the things? Chairs, table, bed, and another table with a fruits, jug, and then etc. So, look for these things in the photo. Look at the things. Next, Gappu said, "The stupid chickeny is looking for a cheese. Can't even see. It is kept on the top of the jar." See, Gappu said, "Chickeny is looking for cheese." Who is Chickeny? See, she is a chickeny. Can't even see. It is kept on the top of the jar. The cheese kept on the top of the jar. So, she can't even see that. Next, can you think why Gappu could see the cheese on the jug but Chickeny could not? Why? Because Gappu see the things from the above. So he could see the cheese placed on the jug. So he could see the cheese placed on the jug. On another hand, Chickney was running on the floor. So she can't see the cheese on. So she can't see the cheese. Next. When I ran around in my house, it just looked so big. But from here, it looks small. How is that? When I ran around my house, it looked so big. But from here, it looks small. How is that? See, now I keep the pencil. If you look closely, it looks like big. Now I show the pencil from the top. How it is look like? It is look like a small. It is look like small. Can you see the difference? That's why I say we are the things look differently in shape and size when we see them from different views and distance. Different views and distance. Next, just then a strong wind pushed the balloon out of the room. The balloon flew up and the Gappu started going up in the sky. As he looked down, he could see his house. As he went higher, he could see the things around his house. The park, the Gurdwara, the railway line, a sweet shop and Suhasini's house with a big water tank on its roof. See, as he went higher, he could see the things around his house. What are the park and then the Gurdwara. Next, the railway line, that is a railway station or a track. Next, sweet shop. And then Suhasini's house with the big water tank on its roof. These and all, he could see the things around his house. Next, look at here. Who is that on the railway track? It is that fat cat Monty. Kabu said, it is that fat cat Monty. Ha ha ha. From here, it looks like a big white mouse. This must be the Gurdwara here. Gurdwara where Amarjit goes every day. This must be the Gurdwara where Amarjit goes every day. I did not know there is a sweet shop here. See, he did not know that the sweet shop is near to his house. Next, he said, I did not know there is a sweet shop here. Yummy. Turn the next page. Imagine how your classroom looks from above. Try to draw it and mark the benches, blackboard, doors, windows, etc. See yourself, you can imagine how your classroom looks from above. Try to draw it and mark the benches, blackboard, doors, windows, etc. Next, the balloon went up, 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 up. Gappu kept wondering how big the world is. Now he could see lot of houses, streets, roads and buses. The balloon went up, up, up. Now the balloon in the sky. Gappu went wondering how the world is. So he could see lots of houses, streets, roads and buses. Wow, is that a train looking like a long box from here? See, this is the train. If we see if we look the train from the sky, it is look like a long box. Next, these cars and buses look so small from here. Just like a toy buses and toy car. Just like a toys. And people look like ants. Next, suddenly there was a loud sound. Pat. pat. The balloon burst and started falling down, down. See, suddenly there was a loud sound. What a loud sound? Pat. The balloon burst and started falling down, down. And everything started looking bigger, bigger. Thup. Gappu fell on the railway track. Gappu fell on the railway track. He ran to save himself from the cruel Monty. See why? Because the cruel Monty on the railway track. So, Gappu ran to save himself from the cruel Monty, who ran after Gappu and the other rats on the railway track. See, he ran to save himself from the cruel Monty, who ran after the Gappu and the other rats on the railway track. When the Gappu saw the railway track from the above, it is looked like this. See, Gappu saw the railway track from above, it is looked like this. But when he fell on the track, the railway looked like this. See the railway line, it is looked like this. Oh, things look so different when you look at them from the top and from the side view. That is the types of view. So, the things look so different when you look at them from the top and from the side. Next, look at these pictures and discuss why things look wide, big at this end but narrow and small at the other end. Why? Already we know that things look different from different distance. Things look different from different distance. In this one hand, see, in this one end, the railway track look wider. But in another end, it is look like a narrow. It is look like narrow. Why? This is because the both railway tracks are being observed from different distance. Why? Because both of the railway tracks being observed from different distance. Being observed from different distance. So the railway track in this one end, it does look like wide. In another end, it does look like narrow shape. Like that same reason for the second picture. Look at here. In one hand, it does look like a big. In another hand, it is small. In the same reason. Why? Because the both row of candles are being observed from different distance. Two row of candles being observed from the different distance. Next, match two views of the same pose. Match the two views of the same pose. See, this picture was taken from the top view. This picture was taken from the top view. This is the top view of a girl in a yoga pose. This is the top view of a girl in a yoga pose. Only one of the photos below is the correct match of them same yoga pose and mark it. Match of them of the same yoga pose and mark it. See, look at here. She stretched his right arm. She stretched his right arm. In this picture, she stretched her right arm in first picture. So you mark it. This is the side view and this one is the top view. But the same pose, this one is from top view and this one is from side view. Turn the next page. These are the different views of the same bird. These are the different views of the same bird. See, top view and then this one is back view of the bird. In which photo are the birds are upside down? See, in first photo, the birds are look like this. In second photo, the birds are upside down. The bowls are upside down. They ask the question, in which photo are the bowls are upside down? In second photo. Second photo, you write the number second. Look at the side view in the photo. Look at the side view in photo 3 to find the answer. Look at the side view in photo 3 and find the answer. See, this is the side view of the bowls. Next, draw lines to match the side view with the top view of the of a pipe and funnel. See, already I marked. See, which is the top view of the pipe? This is the top view of a pipe. And this one is the side view of the pipe. So you draw the line like this. Next, this is the top view of funnel and this one is the side view of a funnel. So you draw the line like this. Try to draw pictures of shoe from a side, top, front, etc. Now take your shoe and then observe the different types of view. Observe the types of view and then you draw here. Look the shoe from side, top, front and back and draw here. I hope you understood this lesson. Thank you, students.